People abuse Hinduism. Who call Hinduism with various names. I want Hindus to wake up, understand. One of the biggest abuses done to Hindus is idol worshippers and cow worshippers. Understand? People ask me many times, why so many gods? Fools. Fools need to understand. There are so many gods. It's not that we believe in so many gods. There are so many gods and we know there are so many gods. Ganesha exists. Paramashiva exists. His incarnation, Veerabhadra exists. Kalabhairava exists. Parashakti exists. All of them are in the space of oneness. But they all exist as independent existence. Understand? Oneness is a dimension of universe, not controlling law of the universe. Immature, childish, stupid brains can never capture the truth. The independent existence and oneness is not contradicting. They always think oneness means everyone should be controlled. That is why their God is also their controlling, abusive nature's projection. This control freaks calls Hindus a cult. See, it's an absolute cunning strategy calling Hindus a cult. Once you brand them as cult and make a lot of people believe, you can go on be shooting them, destroying them. They can never understand this concept of multiple gods with an independent existence, organically in tune with the dimension of oneness. They always think God also is a political structure, because their God was projected basically for politically controlling people. But we realized God as He is. That is why our whole life is knowledge based. God is all about knowledge and spiritual powers for us. God is neither used nor created or manipulated for political power.